Very interesting bowling lineup, Bumble. There are a few wickets that were left behind, weren't there? That's a close call. Was there any batting involved? No, he's given it.
Okay, doesn't appear to be any bat involved, but can we have a look at Aldridge to confirm that, please? Okay, we've got a flat line. Roll it all the way through to the pad, please. Okay, we have no bat involved, so you can go for ball tracking when ready, please. You're on screen now, Richard. Crossback.
It's Crawley drives, that's his signature shot, really, the extra cover drive, which we saw to great effect against Pakistan last summer. And he gets one away for four. England move into double figures. Well, whether he's changed his game or not, he always likes it there. Very rarely will Don Sibley miss out on a ball on his pads. Driven. There's risk and reward for both batsman and bowler here. That's the second boundary Crawley has driven to the fence. Crawley will keep his slips in, he'll keep encouraging the bowler to pitch the ball up.
That's gorgeous from Zach Crawley. Sometimes you can go into a bit of a bunker mentality when the ball is nipping around and swinging. He got a
line to the ball.
It's on the two shot, a bit of work to be done, can't cut it off. Confident shot there from Crawley.
Yeah.
Oh, that is beautifully bowled. Did he get an inside edge? Reviewed it. It's going upstairs.
Not out. You're on screen now, Richard.
Well done, Richard Kettlebrook. There is another one as well, almost a carbon copy. Question now for Virat Kohli. He's got 10 seconds to decide. Yeah!
Well, it's amazing. I think moments after he called the review here, Virat had buyer's remorse. I think he thought that he'd made a mistake. That's his reaction.
So I need you to reverse your decision to out. You're on screen now.
Strength area there. Just Sibley works that nicely off his pads.
Now they've got to work out what to do with Sibley generally.
He's off and going. Joe Root through the slips cord into the boundary. On the drive, and that is to the right of Gully. Back-to-back boundaries, but second less convincing.
Well, you're right, Mel. Gully, which is Rahane, I think, had gone a step or two to his left following that first rundown from Root.
Yeah, it's nicely worked. The chant of Root goes out across the Trent Bridge ground. 58 for two.
Especially given their struggles with the top order over the last 18 months or so, really has been a thorn in England's side.
Woodley. Oh, he's lobbed it straight to short mid-wicket. Fielder in there for that catch. He's obliged. Ooh, flirting away into the leg side, but he gets four. Oh, that's a good shot.
No bother to run. Someone will fetch it. 82 for...
Got it through comfortably. Tony Bairstow wasn't absolutely sure it would have gotten through. Went all the way.
Great timing. Soft hands and away down to third man.
Very good off the mark today. That's where he gets a lot of runs.
Seriously good bowl today.
Yes, yes, yes.
Not easy to cut Ravi Jadeja, as Michael Afton was saying just a minute or two ago, and that's a good one from Johnny Bairstow. That's away over the practice pitches. Jadeja will give chase, but the ball wins.
Comfortably on the drive, Johnny Bairstow. Very nice indeed. That's just as nice. No, nicer. I think the on drive for four. Inside edge, misses leg stump. Frustration for Bumrah and India. Four onto the total for England, 131 for three. He's going to take the single and he's going to get himself to a half century, the England captain. As well. Oh, that's full, that's straight. There's an appeal.
Virat Kohli was almost on his knees. Will they, won't they?
Okay. Just roll back to the side of the bat, please. Okay, we have a flat line. Roll it through to the pad. Okay, still got a flat line. So we can go on to ball tracking when ready, please. Okay, pitching outside, impacting line, wickets is hitting. Go back to Richard on field. Reverse his decision. You're on screen now, Richard.
Overturned. Huge for India. And Nostradamus is
got on edge, I think, gone. Just the world had absolutely no doubt about that. He won't cut that off. That's too far in front of Spear for him to get there. 143 for five. The sound they are looking for. 17 deliveries. Single, easy. Got control of that one. Played it well. Another boundary for Joe Root. One.
Movement there. Sam Curran just squared up. He gets forward out to third man. Oh, gone. Yeah, give it from up here. And it's a biggie.
There was a bit of swing there as well. And it is absolutely plumb. Big moment for that young man, and a big moment in the match as well.
Oh, catch that, and he does. Oh, Sakur. That gives that from here. Nine down.
By Jasprit Bumrah. That swing, that away swing from the wicket. I mean, I've seen some plum LBWs in my time, but that is right up.
That's the way that he plays, but he's only got Jimmy Anderson with him.
Lovely striker of the ball, Sam Curran, and of course, he's got that freedom, he's got the license to play that way right at the moment with Jimmy at the other end.
Oh, it's given him, he must have hit the boot first. It, hit the boot or hit something and seemed to bounce up and clatter into Anderson's helmet.
Reverse your decision, Michael. You're on screen now.
The players knew that none of them started to walk to the pavilion, which had it been Plum in there. Oh, that'll do this time. And it smiles all round from Boomrat, who finishes with 3 for 46, and from Anderson, who knows that he's been undone by another pearler of a delivery. India's seamers have been...
Even if Boomrat had told Anderson what was coming, would have been the same result, Athers. He's got a smile on his face. He knows it. In swing out. Survived on review.
And we know that he has excellent control and swings the ball in both directions. Outside edge found, but the boundary also found. That will go all the way, racing over the square.
And the next ball, if it's slightly fuller, this beautifully covered drive, it's just a scale Rahul has done.
Runs again, would go all the way.
As Bumble would say, don't bowl there. Far too full and wide.
Well, there's a big shout as well. Was it just tailing down leg? There's people walking over the bridge. Where are you going? You might have just missed.
Decision, Richard.
Richard Kettlebrook gets that one right. Cohen with a maiden, followed by a maiden from Robinson. Just keeping an eye on proceedings here. And there it is. Signal that that is the end of the first day's play of this Test match series between England and India.